purpose of religion must be to unite humanity. And this is the underlying purpose of our faith, to unite the peoples of the world. Another principle is the oneness of humanity, which is closely linked to the concept of unity in diversity. That is, that the differences between us are what unite and make us stronger. Abdu'l-Bahá, the son of Baha'u'lláh, states, "The diversity in the human family should be the cause of love and harmony, as it is in music, where many different notes blend together in a making of a perfect chord." There are several key requirements for a Baha'i marriage to take place and be acceptable. The first one is that both the bride and the groom have to get the consent of their parents to let their child marry the other person. This law has the greatest unifying effect on a marriage before it even takes place. As Baha'is, we believe that we need to unite our families first before we can unite the world.
Love revealeth with unfailing and limitless power the mysteries latent in the universe.
No jardim de teu coração, nada plante salvo a rosa do amor. E não te desprendas do roxinol do afeto e do desejo. Estima a companhia dos justos e evita toda associação com os ímpios.
Wed thou in the heaven of thy mercy these two birds of the nest of thy love, and make them the means of attracting perpetual grace, that from the union of these two seas of love, a wave of tenderness may surge and cast the pearl of pure and goodly issue on the shore of life.
Verily, they are married in obedience to thy command. Cause them to become the signs of harmony and unity until the end of time. Verily, thou art the omnipotent, the omnipresent, and the almighty.
We will all verily abide by the will.
We will all.
Combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and how come we're so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars.
Words come and go, like a river I overflow with thoughts of you, your eyes, your face. Your every movement transports me to the land of bewilderment, to the coast of enchantment, where I utter words no longer my own. Who are you, and what have you done to my identity?
And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight. But I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always.